This terrific trio has taken Tinseltown by storm with their hit movies, clothing line, and platinum-selling albums. Now the Cheetah Girls are ditching Hollywood for Bollywood and taking their talents all the way to India in their new film, The Cheetah Girls, One World. Not to mention their new soundtrack. Forget Cheetah, can you say cha-ching?
And cha-ching all around the world. We love them so much. The Cheetah Girls are here. It's really exciting. It is, of course, Adrian, Kylie, and Sabrina. Nice to see you guys.
Good morning.
Hi. And before we talk to you about this movie and this travel and the soundtrack and all this exciting stuff, the boss of all bosses, Rich Ross, the president of the Disney Channel, yes, was at the premiere. And I thought it was interesting because I think it's a really interesting and deliberate choice to shoot the movie in India. He explained why he thought that was a good idea.
They do incredibly well. We just are big believers, and we thought it was a great place to take the Cheetah Girls. It's a movie about diversity, and to bring them to a place that has more diversity than maybe anywhere else in this world.
Would you agree with that assessment? Does it have more diversity than any place else
Definitely.
In the world?
I think, you know, with Bollywood out there, I think they mix music and dancing and acting. I think it's just such a vibrant place. It's super colorful. It was just great for us. You know, a lot of Bollywood films are musicals, so it was great that the Cheetah Girls were able to get out there and do a musical.
Now, Sabrina, you said nobody's yet asked you, what did you think of India? So here we go. What did you think?
How was India? India was absolutely amazing. I think the fact that we've, you know, now been to Barcelona and done a movie, and now India, we never thought in our lives that we'd be able to go there, and now we've lived and shot a movie there. It's gorgeous, vibrant colors.
Great food.
Great food. The people there, everything. It was just awesome. And we got to do it together, which is something that we love to do. Yeah. We love traveling. We're going on tour in October, so we're going to be traveling
again.
Crazy girls.
And of the various storylines that y'all have, Kylie, I like yours so much because it was the person she was kind of romancing on the phone in the last movie, and now... and the way you guys meet is so incredibly cute.
Yeah, that was really fun shooting that. I thought it was really cute, you know, the tech support thing, because, you know, all the outsourcing that's going on in America, it's like a little play. I thought the parents would really get that when they watch the movie. They'll understand, you know. I liked it a lot. It was fun.
We have a dramatic. I got his name right, but I couldn't remember his three digits.
But you knew it was numbers.
Yeah, we have a dramatic clip and a musical clip. We'll start with the drama. Ooh. The notion is you guys go to India because we think there's three parts there, but there's not. There's only one.
There's only one lead role, and we have to fight for that one lead role.
Who's gonna get the gig? Look.
Are you saying we can't dance?
It's okay. It's my job to make sure you look like you can, even if you can't. All right, people, I think we have to break it down even more. A lot more.
Oh, that's it. You got it.
She got, look, she's the choreographer. It's her vision, whatever.
Okay.
It's new. Come on.
All right, whatever. But nobody tells me I can't dance. Let's see your move.
Did it get physical?
You can't dance.
Did you want to sort of land a little, you know, like...
No, I had to hold her back.
This, this little one was holding me back, thankfully.
It is great that there's this camaraderie and togetherness, but quite candidly, with the three of you doing so much together, who gets sick of who the most quickest?
We're lucky.
You do.
Keely will just have her question. But you know what it is? I think we know each other so well that we respect each other so much that... We automatically know it would be like, okay, Keely's still over me. I'm going to stop making my crazy comments.
I'm like the big mom. So, like, I get mad at everybody when they don't, like, do stuff right.
And then are there times, I think groups of friends are like this. You're going to go out on this big tour. Obviously, there's been a lot of promotion for the movie airs tonight.
Yes.
Where you're like, okay, we love each other, but we just kind of need to take a touch of a break.
No, we get excited for tour. That's the best part.
Tour's the best, I think, part of our career in general. Mm-hmm. We really like performing. It's our favorite thing to do. We have so much fun in, like, rehearsals and like creating stage shows and choreography and, you know, getting out there and seeing the fans. We are so excited.
And speaking of the fans and the music, there's terrific music in the soundtrack. It's 11 original songs, how many?
Yes.
And we got to write on them.
Yeah,
that was exciting.
This is the first time we've ever written on a soundtrack. Each girl has their own solo song that they wrote. And then we also, to us, it's just the best album that we've ever put out. I think we love the vibe of the album, mixing the Indian music with the hip-hop music. Just really made it very, very fun.
I can't wait to go out on the road and perform these live in front of you.
Well, before the four of us do an a cappella version, let's listen to this from the Cheetah Girls. All right, this is a great song. Can you remember the move?
Or
is
I actually know it all.
All right, go ahead.
It was just yesterday that we were there. Here we go. What is it?
One world, one heart, Oh, see, one I don't song.
Well, very. And doing a big production number like that, doing it there, was it different? And I would think there were these sort of pinch yourself things.
Yeah,
like, I can't
it was
believe.
The most fabulous over-the-top thing that we had ever done. You know, with this movie, Bollywood is so fabulous and so grand that, like, for the finale, we came out on a huge elephant, Ramu, a 9-foot elephant, and that's how it's done in Bollywood. There's, you know, confetti and a bunch of dancers. How many dancers do we have for the finale?
I think, like, 100, yes. Like, extras on set, and there's confetti everywhere, and we're in this palace,
yeah.
And it's just, it's surreal. Like,
we've never had anything like it before.
Ever.
Usually, for all the other movies, was kind of just us dancing,
yeah.
But here, it's like us being a part of this grand movie, so it
definitely got to break out into dance, and people are dancing in the streets, which is very Bollywood style, which
yes.
We were really excited because it just brings a whole other energy to the movie, and we love that.
Is there a part of the world, and maybe you guys haven't even thought about this yet?
Oh, we have.
Okay,
we have a wish list.
All right,
already.
Go ahead. Please share.
We got. We want to either go to Japan or Korea, Brazil, Argentina.
We want to do Shanghai Nights.
Yeah,
the Cheetah Girls Shanghai Nights. We want Jet Li.
Because listen, we can mix martial arts and hip hop dancing.
Hip hop dance.
Right? You know,
Jet Li can come on and help us.
We've been pitching this to Rich and Gary at the channel. Let's see if.
We did the story today about how Anna Faris, that movie, The House Bunny, is
yes,
literally her creation.
It. I'm in it.
Well, they're really? Okay, yeah. There you go. Do you go and talk to the brass and say, hey, we'd like to do this. This would be a good place to go.
Yeah, that's the cool thing about the channel is that, like, we do have that, like,
family.
Really close relationship with them. We can talk, and they know that we want to do a fourth movie, so we'll see.
We're planning.
Yeah,
Rio Carnival,
Rio Carnival.
Carnival, we've talked about that one. Gary Marsh, he was into that idea.
All these great travel logs. Tonight it premieres on the Disney Channel. Where will you guys? You've seen it, I know we were at the actual premiere.
We're watching it at my house tonight at 8 p.m. So excited.
What are you serving?
We're actually going to do a marathon. We're going to do 1, 2, and then 3.
Yes. So we're doing it all tonight. The three of us will be together. Billy's going to order some Bollywood cafe.
Oh, that first movie was, you guys were so young. How long have you been the Cheetah Girls?
Six years now.
That makes us so excited, though. You know, just to see how far we've come. And really, we just have to thank all the fans who've supported us, parents who've really gotten behind the message of the Cheetah Girls, which is all about girl power and just, you know, believing in yourself.
Yeah.
So that means a lot to us that we've come this far.